Hello, world. You might see I'm out of uniform. Not actually out of uniform. Today's a more relaxed episode, so I set the dress code at Beta Z Casual. You'll recognize that if you're a Lower Decks fan like me, too. All of Star Trek, really. But this one is more about why I focus on sound quality. We're not going to get into a big, long Starfleet Academy lecture here. But I want to show you one of my favorite items to just kind of lug around. This is kind of my little boombox. We'll zoom in here and take a closer look. Well, those chickens are kind of in the way. Computer, delete chickens. Okay, as you can see, these are actually Energy Tape Classics. They're really good. Honestly, they're the best sounding small speakers I've ever run across. And this is counting any of these like powered mini monitors people have. So if you actually run across a set of these used or want to find a good set on eBay, they're actually quite affordable and you'll get better sound quality. And sound quality is really important, especially when you're playing smaller venues or just want to have better sound quality in your house. And you're going to hear that it transmits sound really clearly to the built-in microphones on my Canon SX160IS. I'm not using any audio tricks here. It really sounds this good. And one other thing, the multi-voltage capability of the TPA3116D2 can run on USB power. This speaker right now is just being powered off a 10-watt USB port off this USB power brick. And it gets loud enough for background music at parties. Let me play it here. As you can hear, it's pretty loud and clear, because if I don't have the microphone plugged into it, this is about me talking at a pretty good level. I'm not a quiet talker. I'll generally talk loud enough to be heard, but I do need the microphone really to be heard over these speakers just on USB power. And these have another further trick to them. Let me turn off the music here. This is actually a very nice kit amp. It has a microphone built into it, so if you're like a busker, oh, I gotta get away from this, it's gonna start feeding back. If you're like a busker or a performer, this is completely portable. But one other thing that I like to do is just make it a little bit more versatile. Whoa. As you can see, it just has these red plugs that I put, and you can just plug and unplug your stuff and it's ready to go. It has a lot of different cool tone controls, and it even has a really good reverb system, so you can use this to make announcements, or you can use it on karaoke, and it's actually going to be the sound system you hear when I play this little music video I made. All the sounds were captured just on the built-in mics on the Canon SX160 and from basically my karaoke tower that you saw earlier to your left. But listen carefully to the intro when Boimler talks. It sounds really clear, and I did not rip that or overlay it on the sound. I actually just recorded that literally pointing this camera at my TV with my near-field, custom-built near-field monitors that almost make it sound like a direct feed into the camera. Well, it looks like the chickens came back to roost, but as you can see, I simply put my little portable boombox down here, and all I did was unplug the main speakers, plug in these tower speakers, and all of it runs off this single 130-watt Dell power brick. That's including the laptop, the lights, the auxiliary monitor, the disco light up top, and my Vegas, my multicolored Vegas light. So this is a whole entertainment system custom built to run off a single power supply, and it's completely portable. And because this is a separate boombox, it too is completely separable and portable, so you have a multi-use sound system. And you're gonna hear in the music video that, like, I play for you, that I don't have any sound equipment or anything. It's just this system going to the built-in microphones on the cameras. So let's get on with the show.
Call the ship a handsome lady.
She can kill with a smile. She can wound with her eyes. And she can ruin your faith with her casual lies. And she only reveals what she wants you to see. She hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. She can lead you to love, she can take you or leave you. She can ask for the truth, but she'll never believe you. And she'll take what you give her as long as it's free. Yeah, she skims like a thief, but she's always a woman.
Shadows at you, but she's always alone.